Summer 2013, Soul Reunion, right here at High Park Records. We are the WHPK crew. We're from 88.5 FM. Gary is handling the technical stuff back there. Andy is on the other side of the camera there, handling some stuff. And I am PJ Willis. They call me the funniest looking man in the business. And I know because I start talking, people start laughing and don't even know me. But that was Bobby Hutton, and it's called 20 Years Later. And just walk on through our show. That's okay. Everybody wants 15 seconds of fame. I ain't mad at the brother. That's what we do. It's a casual thing. We just do what we do. It's not that professional, so you don't worry about loops and blunders. But I'm standing here with Bobby Hutton. How's it going?
How you doing? I'm glad to be here. You guys are doing it and doing it all the time. I'm just glad to be a part of it. Part of the Northern Soul community. Now the Chicago community of Northern Soul.
Now Bobby's been keeping with it. He's been on the road a lot during the time that he hasn't been recording. So it was amazing for him to come back when he did the 20 Years Later thing. And I brag about it all the time. I was the first to play it on the radio.
Oh, thank you.
And I had the interview with him, although the record wasn't released yet, so he wouldn't let me keep the CD.
Oh, really?
You took it right back. I ain't mad at you. But when it was released, I was glad to continue to play it. And it's always good to support our Chicago legends.
Well, you know what? I'm trying to. I'll have to get everybody new stuff on that, on that CD. But I have new music that I'm working on, and I'm gonna keep my mouth shut because I don't want to jinx it. You know, and my little son will say jinx. If I say something at the same time, he says jinx. We say jinx, jinx, jinx.
But see, you already let the cat out when you said you was working with Mike. Now see, I already know that, and I'm not gonna say Mike who, but everybody that knows from the flavor from the 20 years, who we talking about, so we know. That's right. So you know already the song is gonna be hot. And I don't care what you can say, Mary had a little lamb, it should be going gold. Anytime Mike's producing and you writing, it should just be gold and triple platinum. So we gonna have to get on that. Anybody that watches this on YouTube, you hear what I'm saying? So once it's released, y'all better start buying.
I certainly hope that you give support to this community because they've kept our music alive for years when nobody else was playing our music. So we always want to come out and support and do it on a regular basis. So I appreciate what you do.
And I appreciate the fact that you are down to earth. You don't trip like a lot of them do once they've gotten somewhere. They just, and I don't have time for that. You've been here. You supported us every time we do it, and we want to appreciate you for being a trooper.
I'm not going to do that. That's not the way I was raised. And, you know, with all the stuff that's going on with Trayvon and, you know, maybe I shouldn't get too political, but we want to keep it on the up note. But God bless it, the family of Trayvon Martin and his family. The family has been fantastic. They've handled it with dignity. That really impresses me, that the way they've handled things. You know, but again, we're gonna stay with this community right now, and thank you very much. Just call me. Let me come on the air and talk with you sometime.
Oh, most definitely. You know, you got an open door policy. You know that. You can just call me when I'm on the air, and I just say we're gonna talk to Bobby and just go. So whenever you want to. Ladies and gentlemen, once again in the house, let's hear it for Bobby Hutton. Give him some love.